12 tricks and use of hydrogen peroxide that you need to know. 1. Remove stains. If you leave the clothes soaked for 30 minutes in the hydrogen peroxide in the same proportion of water to hydrogen peroxide, the stains will come out much more easily. This blend will help to remove mostly those yellowish spots of light cloth. For ink stains, you should mix 1 tablespoon of baking soda with a bit of hydrogen peroxide to make a dough, and then apply the mixture over the stain and allow it for the rest of for a few minutes, and then with a damp piece of cloth rub the area and the stain will come off completely. For blood stains, put a little hydrogen peroxide on the stained piece and let it rest a few minutes. Then, wash normally. You can also put some hydrogen peroxide in the washing machine and abolish sanitary water as it damages the tissues. 2. Cleaning hardwood floors. To make the floor shine, simply put 4 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide along with some warm water in a bucket, and the results will surprise you. 3. Growing plants. With a little hydrogen peroxide, you terminate any kind of fungus that can damage the development of your plants. You can sprinkle on the plants a mixture of 3 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide to 500 milliliters of water, or put directly on the earth, and this way you will grow beautiful and healthy plants. 4. For your hair. If you want to make your own wicks at home, you can mix some water with hydrogen peroxide 10 volumes and thus save a good money without having to go to the saloon. 5. Eliminate any pesticide from food. Put 2 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide water in a bowl and leave the vegetables or fruits for a few minutes. It will ensure that there will be no pesticide residue or artificial product in the food. 6. Clean kitchen countertops. Helps to eliminate grease from kitchen surfaces by simply mixing 2 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide with a little water and remove with a cloth or sponge. 7. Cleaning bathtubs. Spray bleach on the bathtub and we will much be easier to clean it. 8. Remove stains from face or skin. Just apply a little hydrogen peroxide 10 volumes in a cotton and apply over the area desired at night for a few days. 9. Foot and hands health. Let's let our feet or hands soak with 2 tablespoons of hydrogen peroxide and a little water, and you can completely eliminate any fungus for your nails and your fingers. 10. Germ-free toothbrushes. Keeping toothbrushes in a solution of hydrogen peroxide keeps the brushes free of germs that cause gingivitis and many other oral problems. 11. Pets. Hydrogen peroxide is also excellent for treating wounds in animals. The wound will heal a lot faster. 12. Rhinitis or sinusitis. Make a homemade nasal spray by combining a spoon soup of hydrogen peroxide and a half cup of pure and filtered water. Then just sprinkle the nostrils a little during the day and we will feel much better. If you enjoyed the video, like and sign up for the channel. And don't forget to share with your friends. See you in the next video. Bye!